يا رب.
هلو،
No.
how are you تمتومي؟
I miss you so so much.
I miss you too يا روحي. How are you؟ You're good؟ Okay, you're ready؟ Let's start. We have math now, okay؟ Okay. So Tamtumi, last time we had subtraction using number line. You remember this one? So we're gonna do a couple of equations together. So we can refresh our minds. Over here, Tamtum. Could you tell me the steps?
Three, 5 minus 3.
برافو. Circle.
Circle, pick number and jump three.
برافو. برافو. So what's the answer?
So, wait, 1, 1, 2, 3, 2.
Two, excellent girl. So the answer is
Two.
okay. Next one, you come to this one.
7 minus 4.
Bravo.
Sugar, big number and jump small.
Bravo, you come.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 3.
Excellent, you don't do me. Over here, it's missing the bigger number. So what I'm gonna write here in this gap?
Right, 8 and
Rob.
Please try again. Super genius.
8 minus 4. So what's the answer?
8 minus 4. Sir, super difficult. 4.
Let's check the answer. Excellent, girl. So this was subtraction using number line. And then we had the it's downloading, I'm sorry. We have the clock. You remember this one? You will look at the time and you will draw the hands. So the long hands looks at
The long looks up 20.
12, at 12, not
12.
20, 12. And the
12.
short hand looks at the clock. So over here, what's the time?
It is 7 o'clock.
Excellent, girl. So the long hand looks at what, your tum tum?
12.
The big hand looks at 12. It's a little bit bad. Looks at 12, huh? And then short hand
Sure, tend to look at 7.
looks at
7.
7. Next one.
It is 4 o'clock.
Bravo. How I'm gonna do it, you tum tum?
Long
Long
hand
looks at
look at 12.
long hand looks at 12, and the short hand
And short hands looks at 4.
excellent girl. Next one, you thumb them. Last one.
It is 7 o'clock.
It's at what?
It is 7 o'clock.
It's 11 o'clock. How I'm gonna draw this one?
Longer.
Long hand.
Look, hands look at 12.
Long hand looks at 12.
And small hands look at 11.
Short hand looks at 11. So now you know how to tell and draw the time. Okay? Let's see what
Okay.
we have for today.
Okay.
Today we are having fractions. We are having
Correction.
fractions. It means to cut things. So if I have something and I want to share with my friends, your tum tum, can I give it to them all of it, or we can share it together? Share it together. So over here, I have a pizza. Two boys over here, and they have one pizza. They have only one. How are they gonna eat it, your tum tum?
Can I eat it?
They have one pizza. They are two boys and they have one pizza. How are they gonna eat it? One will eat and the other one will not eat.
No.
So what are you gonna do?
Put it pizza
So
and give it
the pizza, I will cut it. Cut it in what?
Cut it what? Cut it
I will cut it like this, right? I have
little.
one. I will cut it in half. In
In half.
half. So this
Half.
part or this fraction, it's called half. What's this, you tum tum?
Half.
What's this?
Half.
So it's one for two. One pizza for two. One for?
Two.
Again, one for?
Two.
So what we call this one? What does it call? Half. What's this?
Half.
What's this?
Half.
So,
Half.
as it says here, that now we have two pieces. I have one piece and you have one piece. So it's one for two. One for
Two.
two. Excellent, girl. Over here in this question, he's asking you to color half of the shape. Only one half. So you will do it in your book, okay? So over here, he colored only one half. Can I color it all?
No.
No, I will color only
Half.
half. Down here, it up. Which picture refers to half? Is this is a half? This
No.
one half? No?
No.
Okay. This one half?
Yeah.
Yes. Bravo. This one over here half?
Yeah.
This one half?
No.
No. Excellent. Girly tum tum. So now we took half. One for two. Again, one for two. One pizza for two. You and me. We have one pizza. Okay? So it's one for two. So what will happen if I have other two friends? So now it's me, you, and two. Maybe you can say Talia and Darin. So now we are,
four,
and we still have one pizza. We have one, and we are four. How I'm gonna cut it, you tum tum? Half?
Cut it? No.
No. I will cut it in. I will try to make it together. I will cut it in quarters. In?
Quarters.
In? Now?
Quarters.
Like this? It's one, right?
Right.
But we are four. How are we gonna eat it?
We're gonna eat it.
We will cut it in quarters in.
In quarters.
So this one, it's a
Quarters.
quarter. This is a
Quarter.
quarter. What about this one?
And this one? Half.
Half, super. And this one?
Quarter.
We said that the half, it's one for two. One for?
Two.
But the quarter, it's one for four. One for?
Three.
One for four. Look, I have four pieces inside the one. You see? Four
Yeah.
pieces inside. So we are four, we will eat one. One, four, four. One, four.
Four.
Bravo. Again, what do we call this one?
Quarter.
Quarter. Over here, they have a chocolate bar and they want to cut it for four people. So they will cut it in quarters, okay? Equally. Can I have a bigger piece? Or they are all equally, Tum Tum?
All equal.
All equal, bravo. Again, over here, you will color the quarter. Only one quarter, not the whole shape. Just a quarter. Okay, Tum Tum. This one. This. Quarter or half?
Quarter.
Quarter. He wants me to tick on the quarter. So, quarter. This one, quarter or half?
And half.
Half. So, I don't need this one. This one. This is a quarter?
No.
Down here. It's a quarter?
No.
Why no?
A quarter.
You know why it's a quarter? It doesn't have to be a circle. It's, I told you, it's one for four. One, two, three, four. So it's quarters or not?
Quarter.
Quarter. So it's one for four. They are all equal. If there's one bigger than the other? Or they are all the same size?
Same size.
They are all equal, right?
Right.
Bravo, Tum Tum. So we took quarter and half. Over here, you will do this one homework. You will color it. And this one we will do together, but after we took this. After this, you come to me, we have calendar. What's this? Tum Tum, can you
Yes.
hear me?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is the calendar. This is the
Calendar.
calendar. Again, can I show you something? Can you see this?
Yeah.
This is a calendar. This is the
Calendar.
calendar. We use this one every day, remember? When we do the seasons, when we do the month, the days. You remember this one, right? Because we do it every day. Every day in the morning, when I came in the class, we set the date.
The date.
So how do I set the date? I use the calendar. I use the?
Calendar.
The calendar tells me three things. Day, date, month, year. Day, month,
Day,
year.
month, year.
Bravo, Tum Tum. Over here, Tum Tum. The month is May. The month is
May.
And the year is 4. And the year here we will write 4 because it's not written. So 2024, right?
Right.
up here in the first row, I have the days of the week. The days of the
of the
week. Remember the song that we used to sing every day, Tum Tum? Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. You remember this one?
Yeah.
So these are days of the week. Each day has a date down, a number, right? Okay. It's asking over here, Tum Tum, so you can tell him the day. He circled on Monday, the 10th. Monday, the tomatum. Sleepy tomatum. Monday, the 10th. The month is, what the name of the month over here, Tum Tum? Here. No. The month, May. The month is
May.
May. And the year is 2024. Four. Over here, Tum Tum. Let's do it together. First, we will write the missing numbers because there are gaps to fill, okay? One, two, three, four. Huh?
Excellent.
Next.
Five, six.
Seven, it's here. I will write it or it's already here?
It's here.
Bravo. So what comes after seven?
Eight.
Keep going.
Nine. Ten.
10.
11.
Mm.
12.
Bravo.
13.
Mm.
14.
Bravo.
15.
It's already here, huh?
17.
What comes after 15?
16.
16, not sickest. 16.
Try again. Good job.
After 16.
16, 17.
Bravo, I already have 18.
18, 19.
Please try again. 19. 19, 17. 19.
17.
We finished 17, 18, 19, huh?
20.
20.
Excellent.
21.
Bravo.
22.
Hmm.
23.
Bravo.
24.
Excellent girl.
25, 26.
Hmm.
27, 28.
Okay, Tum Tum. Over here, the mother, we stopped at 30. Some months have 30 days, and some have 31 days, okay?
Okay.
So here, the month, it's April. What the name of the month here? April. And the year is 2024.
Four.
Super girl. I have the date set on 30 days. On
30 days.
30 days. He is asking for the first day of the month. What's the first day?
First day.
First, it means number.
Number. 30.
No, first. First, you thump them. It's number one. First, it's number one. Right?
Right.
So, number one over here. Which day? Look at the days of the week up. Which day? Read this one. Let's open it. Here,
I can
number
see
one.
there.
Thurs, Thursday. So it's.
Thursday.
We're gonna rewrite this one. It will look bad. Okay. So it says Thursday. Sorry for the
Day.
handwriting. Thursday. And what's the number of the day? I will put comma. What's the number of the day or the date? You said it's the first, so it's number. Tomatum. Number what?
Number one.
Number one. Remember the month?
What?
The month. It was April. It was
Yes.
April. So in the month over here, I will write April.
April.
April. And what was the year, ya Tom Tom?
Two. Number
20?
22.
22?
20.
2020?
21.
Year, ya Tom Tom. What's the year?
What's the year?
In the date that we write up, 2020?
2024.
24, bravo. So this is how I write the date Tom Tom. The day, month, year. Again, could you come closer to the camera, Tom Tom? Come close to the camera. So we finished the first day, month, year. Now he wants the last day, Yatamt. Last day. He wants the sleep,
last
Yatamt.
day.
Last day. Where is the last day, Yatamt, here? Number what? Last.
Number two.
Last, ya tamtam.
Mm-hmm.
The end of the month. When the month we say bye bye, April. Finish all the days till we get to 30. Till we get to
30.
30 is the last day. 30 is the
last day.
Last day. We go up, 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 ya tamtam. What is the day?
Friday.
So it's Friday. Which month are we in? April.
April 2024.
Bravo. So we start with the day. You said it's Friday. I and then they, sorry for the handwriting, comma,
comma, day.
What's the date? We said it's number what, you tum tum?
Number one.
Sorry, something wrong with them.
Miss Oda? What's my name, Shafiq?
Yes, I'm trying to fix the.
Okay.
So Tamtam, we're gonna finish the session, ya Rohi. without the camera, okay? Because there's something wrong in the camera.
Okay.
Okay, so the last day here, we said it's number 30. Number
30.
30. Remember the month, yeah, Tanta?
No.
It's April.
80 day.
No, the name of the month.
April.
April, bravo. And the year is
2024.
Excellent, girl. So this is how I write the date. This is how I write the
2024.
bravo. Okay, Tamotem. Let's do this one together. Let's go. Here. This picture resembles half or quarter. What?
Court.
This one up. What's this?
Court.
This is quarter or half?
Yeah.
The blue one, I cut it in half or quarter?
Half.
Half. 1 for 2 or 1 for 4?
1 for 2.
1 for 2. Super. This one, half or quarter?
This no first.
This is quarter. 1 for 2 or 1 for 4?
1 for 4.
1 for 4. Okay. Could you read this one, Yatamata?
Okay. Half.
Now the L is silent, so it's half. Half.
Half.
Which picture refers to half? The heart or the circle?
The heart.
Bravo. Here it's a
quarter.
Quarter. Which picture for quarter?
This.
This one?
Yeah.
What about this one? It's not quarters?
This one. Yeah.
Yes, it's a quarter too, bravo. And here we will fill. I'm gonna do it quickly, Tamotem. It will not do. Okay. Could you read the first number here? Or the month over here?
The one?
It's June. It's
June.
What the name of the month? June. What's the name of the month?
June.
June. And the year is 2020.
2021.
One, why one?
2024.
Why one? So the first question, Yatonto, says first day of the month. I told you first, it's number.
It's number.
First. Number what?
Number one.
Super girl. Number one over here. What the name of the day?
Baby.
Tuesday.
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 Okay, so I will go back. Here, it says write the day. I'm gonna write here. Tuesday.
Tuesday.
And the date of the day, Tum Tum. Said it's
Day
one. It's
one.
Which month?
Which
I told you the name of the month. Ju.
جون.
جون، برافو. طيب اتس جون
جون.
and the year is here.
2024.
2024. Super Tum Tum. Next one, it says the last day of school. Sorry, of the month. Last day, it's number?
Number 2.
No, last, ya Tum Tum. The end. Here. It's
Number
30, number?
30. Number
I go up, 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 up here. What the name of the day?
the day
When?
Wednesday.
Wednesday. So again, last day of month. I'm gonna write here Wednesday. And the month is?
The month
Could you leave your
is
hair?
first.
Could you leave your hair? The month.
The month is June.
June. June.
June.
June. And the year is?
It's 2024.
2024. Supergirl. So you know how to do this one, right? Done?
Words.
So we took
Yes.
fractions, half, quarter,
Huh?
and
Quarter.
we took the calendar. We took the.
Calendar.
So Tumtumi, we are done for today.